This is going to be an echo because I'm going to test my audio for the first second. Yep, that sounds okay. Yeah, okay, let's just go with that. Sure, okay, let's get everything set up. Ba-da-bop. 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 Where is the Discord? There it is. Bloop bloop. Okay, so hopping back on the hardcore world. OBS, it would be nice if you were on screen. Oh, fucking hell. Done. Yeah. Okay. Make chat big. There you are. So, in last stream, shit tons got done, actually. We got the nether portal, got shit tons of diamonds, we found the skeleton spawner, the cattle farm was doing all good stuff. Suffice to say, progress was made. Jesus. Oh, yeah, phone. One sec. There we go. I'm all right now. Let's see. Anything cooking yet? Some goals. That's fine. Today, the main goal is get the skeleton spawner done. Just make it functional. Which shouldn't be too hard, in all honesty. I think I have everything I need. I've got the piece of soul sand. I've got all the kelp. Might need some more signs, but I've got the wood for that. Oh, I do have two swords. Weird. Got full tools. Sugar cane, put that in there. Got infinite water source. What do I actually need? I need to send them up. I need to send them down. So I need the slabs. I need some cobblestone. I'll dig some out while I'm down there at the same time. Okay, other than that, let's just get everything and get going. No time to waste. Okay, maybe I have a little bit of time to waste. No, actually. I have zero time to waste. What the hell? All those footsteps. Oh. All the footsteps. My ears are on point. What the hell? I heard that creeper. I just heard footsteps. And I was like, wait a minute, those aren't my ones. I can hear two sets. Listen off with footsteps in Minecraft. How tryhardy can I get? That creeper dropped no gunpowder and no XP. I thought they had to drop XP. Eh. Maybe I just didn't notice it. Nom 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 nom. Eat my fish. I could do with some of my food. I'll be alright for now, like, but. Something to consider in the future. Some glowberries. Come on, gimme. Can hear skeletons. I can see skeleton. Yoink. Gimme your bones. Let's light up this area, why not? How? Oh, there's two of them. There's just rapid fire there. Discord, you must miss making noise. Who's gonna win? That guy. Congratulations, you got a sword. Hold on, why is Discord giving me notifications? Do not disturb. Thank you. Oh, it's open OBS again. Yep. I'm a professional Twitch streamer. feel like eating glowberries should give you some sort of, like, effect. Like, I don't even know what. Maybe night vision for a few seconds or something. Then again, that'd get really annoying. It would have to be a significant amount of night vision. For it not to just be really annoying. Then again, who uses glowberries as an actual food source? I don't think anyone does. That's not a thing that happens. I can, like, spawn on top of a lush cave, but, like, even then. It's not even that there's better foods, there's just easier to get foods that are also better. How have I lost the way? I had this on lock. I last played. Where the hell is it? This way? Yeah, this is a... Kill the zombie, kill the zombie. I'm almost level 30. Which is a very nice, because I'll be able to, like, instantly enchant the moment I get my table set up. Ooh, what the hell? A new way down. It's more precarious than my last way down, but, like, it works. So the skeletons will land on the... That's why I forgot to bring down wool. Oh well, I can do that some other time. I will make some slabs. You kind of need to do that, I feel like. Swipe them like that. Yeah, that should be fine. They fall down there. Yeah. It's all sweet. I can block. Where would they go up? They would go up on this block. So then we block off this way. And then we go up there. This actually isn't going to take long at all. I was like, oh yeah, that's my main goal of stream, and I'm not realizing it's going to take me about 20 minutes to do that. There we go, get some signs. Okay, so they're going to land on Y8, so add 3, that's 11, not at 20, so 31. I need to go to Y31, but hopefully without dying. And then dig two blocks in that direction, the direction I'm kind of looking. Okay. Just try not to turn around, and I should be all right. Just in case, though, it is in the negative Y direction. Okay. Not Y, Z, that's what I meant. Oh wait, no, I was on -8. So wait, -8, add 3 would be minus 5. So y 20? No, 15? Minus 8. Get that 8 to make a 0 from 23. Yeah, 15. Okay, yeah, yeah. One, two. Okay, sweet. Okay, and that's where it goes down. So I need to put my thing like that. You go like that there, and then place the sign. Do I still block it? I'm honestly completely unsure. I think it did. One sec. Eh, fuck it, let's just go for it. I need to dig all the way down to until I hit the thing now. Which is gonna be a bigger pain in the ass than it seems like. It should be about Y minus 9 or something like that. I'm gonna start drowning so many times. A water breathing potion would be good for this, but I don't have a brewing stand yet, so no can do. Take one more. Oh god, this deep slate has took longer. And take damage. I should have brought my diamond pickaxe for this. I didn't think about it. Okay, not many blocks to go now. Thankfully it's a- there we go. Thankfully it's diorite. So it's really easy to- A lot of it was diorite, so it wasn't too bad to dig through. And anyway, we kelp it up. I then destroyed the kelp. Wait, what the fuck? Oh yeah, I needed a sign. Thankfully I saw that. Okay, this theoretically should be fine. I'll push them along, they'll go up the chute, and they'll come down this way. Yep, yep, all done. Now we just dig down, break the lights, and we should be up and running. There we go. Bada bing, bada boom. Come over here. Okay, now this is the scary part. Well, it shouldn't be too bad. And you have to break two. Bam, bam. Okay, there we go. Lock that off just in case they decide to spawn there. They went up. I heard them. Yippee! Oh, they're actually two hit. That's interesting. Don't dare to speak. I've just dared to speak. I'm not sure what horrors are coming for me now that I've dared to speak, though. Go? I don't know where I'm don't know where I'm going. I'm panicking. Yippee, storm spawner. Okay, so this is all fully working now. That's nice. So if I want, I can start decorating the place. I've got a nether portal up on the surface. I can link up a portal now if I want to as well. It's probably my next task, to be honest. Decorate this place portal. It was allowed. What's that creature? Going to 70. I'm noticing some XP's trapped there. That's what I need the carpet for. That's annoying. Hold on. There we are. I got the XP. No, don't combine. There we are. Arrows, bones. Ooh, that is sweet. I can take all the bones now. I have a shit ton of bone meal. Oh, this is genuinely great. And I continue to make huge sums of money. I'm very confused. I'm continuing to make huge sums of XP from the skeletons. Nimbuscraft, how is your day going? I think Nimbuscraft is a bot. Yep, I'm gonna, I can't do it here. It's annoying. I'm out. That was weird. Pretty sure that was just a bot. Still, if it does happen to be a human, maybe if the messages start making sense, they can speak next time. Oh, I don't need this bow. Where was the way back up? I know it's somewhere around here. There we go. Put a torch there. Mark it out. I won't need to use this way very often soon. Oh, it's night time. I can already tell because I can hear his AMBs. Let's refill my water bucket. Open up this again. There we are. I realized I had Twitch open, not OBS. Since I have all the bone meal I could ever need now. Let's fully max out all the crops I can. This is hopefully the last time I have to harvest the wheat for a while. Okay, sweet. Don't forget to put my shield back on, that's way too important. Why is the shit still there? Go away. Nobody likes you. Haha, he's burning. Looks like all the cows are breedable. One sec, I'm just gonna pour a drink there quick. I'm very tired. I need energy drink in my system. I had to wake up very early for work today. And so I'm streaming at a weird time. But I wasn't tired until like a couple minutes ago. It just hit me all at once. Okay, so what do I want to do? I guess I want to decorate that area. I'm not sure what with you. I'll probably just do like a small thing. Oh, I do want some wool though, so I can make carpets out of that. There we go, 3 pieces of carpet. Perfect. What colour do I want it to be? I don't have much choice. I mean, I have white or blue. Probably a red flower somewhere. I can see some red flowers. I have yellow available, which means I have orange available. I'm just going to go with red. I don't think I've got any on me. Crazy Gummy TV. Hi, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream. I'm doing very good, thank you. I am currently we've just finished making a skeleton mob farm. And now we're just gonna decorate it and probably link up a nether portal to it so we can get to it without having to walk through caves. I can just walk through that nether portal, walk like 10 blocks and then I'm there because it's only like over there, the cave that it's in. Oh, what language do I speak also? I only speak English, unfortunately. I speak very, very minimal Spanish and Japanese, but like not much. Oh, I need more dye, really? Oh, okay. I'll get the pickaxe and I'll get the dye on the way to the cave. I might as well turn all wheat into bread because I'm gonna need a... Oh, I might as well turn this wheat into bread as well. It'll give me food source for a while. Red? No, pickaxe, that's what I wanted. Yeah. Just so I can make the get the obsidian for the pole. Seems like a dialect or something. Never mind, I'm doing pretty okay-ish today. A dialect? Like my accent? Oh wait, yeah, I need the dye. Thank you. I'm from England, which if you're not natively English, I've heard most people get taught the American pronunciations of words, like the American way to say things. So someone who doesn't natively speak English hearing someone from Britain speak English sounds really weird, apparently. At least from what I've heard from other people. I've lost my way again. I think it's this way, right? No? Yes? Yeah, it's this way. I'm smart. Another Enderman down there. Hey. Since it's actually looking pretty likely I'm going to end up fighting the dragon in this world, I do want to actually potentially go out my way to kill these guys. Come on. Yo, what's up? Welcome, winner 999 Yeast Chat. How you doing? I'm doing very well, thank you. Which way? I think it's this way. Oh, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Drop that. It's this way, yeah. Okay, this is the skeleton spawner I've just made. Hey, I've already got an ender pearl on there. Boss. Okay, let's dump all this. I need to put the carpets down, right. Anyway, the XP shouldn't fall into the hoppers now. Oh, Nimbuscraft is back. Nimbuscraft, if you are human, can your messages start making sense, please? Hey, it's working. Okay, good, good. I'm gonna need another. There we go. Okay, my inventory is Gucci now. Might as well just kill these skeletons as I go. Since they're not one shot, I might lower these down one block and see what happens. Because it's 2 hits to kill them. I'll be using a sword anyway most of the time, I feel like, but. Yeah, it depends. I'm absolutely unbelievable. Why did you do that? Okay, let's try this. Why did I what, Nimbus? You all have a good day. Thank you, you too. Nimbus, if you're just gonna start spouting random nonsense again. Oh, that's loud. Oh my. I did say something before. I said, I was trying to ask what you were saying. And I asked if you were a bot and there was no response. So I assumed, oh, well, it looks like a bot because I had no idea. Those messages were just random. I apologize if you're a human, but... Because Iz wrote things like positive space, UO, reliable intersection. Yeah, pretty much. Those are just words. They don't mean anything. And it's all you were saying. Glow squids in the farm. Yeah, definitely. I definitely can. That's because you use Google Translate with Chinese keyboards as a non-Chinese speaker. Okay, that makes sense. But why? Let's see. That's the point because you can. Fair enough. 1, 2. Let's make it a 5. 1, 2, 3. And then 4 is the last one because this will be another pillar. I need to get enchanted tools as fast as I can. I might put the decoration on hold. So rather forget about that, okay? Fair enough. I need to turn these skeleton sounds down again. They're way too loud. Oh, this XP is actually magnificent. Let's start into as I was never here before. Okay, fine by me. How are you? I'm doing good, thanks. How about you? Doing all right? Nice, nice. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Wait, was that 5? No, this wasn't. 1, 2, 3, 4. I want to go another block first. Oh, that's weird. Cave. Hello. What is down here? Nothing I haven't seen before. Okay, cool. Mine is pitch black now. Where am I? You gotta go now. See you soon. I'll see you. Thanks for stopping by. Okay, this is actually, it's starting to shape up a little bit now. I might, I'm not sure how I want to decorate this. I'm thinking maybe bone blocks, since it's a skeleton spawner. Maybe even instead of the spruce pillars, I'll make bone block pillars. And maybe if I do any stairs with them, like go across with them, I'll use like other white blocks to make it look like it's being supported by bones. That could be really cool. And I have like a black and white theme going on. That'd actually be sick. I'm gonna stick with that. Okay. Yep. Ideas are flowing. But I do want to get better tools. Let's hit them all. Oh, look at all this stuff I'm getting. Okay, I'm rolling in it already. Ooh, learning the stream. Yo, what's going on, Harry? How you doing? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Get one more back. I don't need this place to be huge. I would like one enchanting section. Which is why I made a 5, because I need... What the hell? What was that? Was that a glow squid? Yo, glow squid farm as well. You guys making new progress on a video? Nice. I'm doing pretty good today. I've already been to work and came back. Fucking tired, because I was out until about midnight last night, and I had to be in work at 7 a.m. But, you know, we move. Ah, fuck this, I'm using the diamond pickaxe. It's so slow with iron. It's not even much better with diamond. It's just gonna save me about 5 years of my life. Don't care if I'm wasting the durability at this point. Okay, so if I made the room just this big. Hold on. I have to go the other way as well, I've just remembered. I haven't took out the other side of the wall. Opposite to this one. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Again, is this? Yeah, that's 5. Bum, 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 bum. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Pretty sweet. I cannot wait to get like efficiency and stuff on pickaxes. I can feel my life slowly draining as I dig each block. Ooh, that is a meaty sound. Holy. That's quite ironic since the skeletons and therefore have no meat, but... Oh, boots. I'll repair those. I could put armor suits here as well. Any armor I get from the skeletons, I could put on armor stands. That'll look cool. It's like, just decoration. Let's take a sip of a drink. Almost there, last layer. And then the room will be big enough for me to be able to see, like, what I actually want to do with it. There we go. All lit up. More skeletons. Okay, so what I'll probably do is make this a portal, just the entire thing. Make one way to get to like a viewing platform. This two blocks out from these poles here is the edge of the farm. Like this is the wall of the spawner right here. These blocks. It'll be the same on the other sides because the middle in here is the middle in there as well. So I can't make the viewing thing. I want to be able to, I want to have like a room where you go and see tinted glass and you look at all the skeletons. Just because why not? It'll be cool, I guess. I would need to probably do it like this way. Up. Yeah, yeah. So the enchanting room can go like here. Then. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4. I've built one of these wrong. There we go. Yeah, this one. The light level, it's all fine. It will be, but I'm paranoid. Give me that XP. The amount of, okay, most of this is bows, but like, hey, more boots. So yeah, if this is going to be the way for the viewing platform, I'll probably make that way the enchanting room or vice versa. For now, I'm going to dump all my stuff in there. I'm going to bring back the valuable stuff. Let's see. Okay, that's about it. Well, I'm gonna go take a quick timeout. Be back in a minute. I have returned. Okay. So now I just need to head back up to the surface. And on the way, I'll see if I can find any obsidian. I should do. In fact, I'll go get the obsidian first. As long as I can get some. Woo, return, Park, yeah. People have been waiting years for me to come back, even though I was only gone for about 60 seconds. That's how anticipated this was. People were waiting before I even, like, announced it. Obsidian anywhere? Or lava anywhere, I should say. Lava would be pretty cool. I see a dark cave. That means I haven't been over here. Oh, never mind. I know where that is. Yep. Not going there. That happens to be the deep dark. If I dropped down there, I would have died. That would have been it. I should probably put a sign down there saying, do not fucking go this way. Deep dark, dead ahead. Okay, this just goes up. I'm not gonna go there. Like, it's kind of sick that I've got a deep dark right under my base, but it's also kind of bad because I can't go that deep without going into the dark. Trust me, skeleton, you don't want this. I can't even do anything about him because if I drop, I'm dead. I don't want him to summon the warden either, so you know what? I'm just gonna stop. Back on the hunt for lava. I think this is the way I went to get to the deep dark in the first place. Yeah, it is. Okay, so there's a skeleton that was just firing shit at me. There's a shrieker there, and I can't get rid of that because there's another shrieker like behind that catalyst somewhere down that way. Why are there so many skeletons? There's also an amethyst, but I'm not going anywhere near there. Wait, did that just go off? No, never mind. Why is it lit up? No, I'm genuinely gonna piss my pants. I don't know why I stopped that there. I should have kept that sentence going. I meant I'm going to piss my pants if I go over there. Oh, oops. I just heard a baby zombie. I can feel a baby zombie. Go away. Hello, Enderman. Would you like to die? Oh, that sounded like a yeah. It was just very distorted, guys. Trust me. He said he signed a consent form. He's so excited. Look at him dancing. Come on. Hurry up. Been up all day. Wow. Please. Oh my lord, that was way too close. Okay. Note to self, don't fight Enderman. If I don't have a good hole. Wait a minute. No, it's just because he wasn't trying to get to me. He was just standing there menacingly. Right, I had to get out my hidey hole. Lenina Hall ranking stream? Well, my hole then was not very good. That was like a solid maybe 2 out of 10. And it only gets that because I managed to get me one hit on Endy. Like, not very good. Whereas my last hole, succulent. Don't read into this too much. It means nothing. I'm not making metaphors about my current situations. Okay, so... apart from, like, pissing my pants... because they're setting off the okay. That tells me that those mobs can't set off Shriekers, because those sensors are literally going off right next to the Skullskreaker, and it's not going off. So, you know, I'll take that as a win. It means I know I can get close, I just can't get too close. I was thinking, oh, if I was too close, oh, oops. If I was close enough to, please stop, to where mobs, set off those things. It's terrifying. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm just skip that song. I was scaring the shit out of me because it was playing Minecraft noises when I'm trying to play Minecraft. Hey, I can hear a slime. A slime? Where would you guys place slimes on, like, on a mob tier list? I think slimes are pretty good. Honestly, they're like green and blocky and bouncy. Like, I have no complaints, honestly. Where's the slime? I hear you. I can smell you. Okay, I'm getting further away. I'm not gonna bother trying to do this for a singular slime. Unless it's literally right above me now. It is not. I don't know why I'm following this. I know there's not going to be anything. Oh, hey, nothing. Digital style. And now don't hook me, I'm scared. It's gonna be stuck in my head for the rest of the week, probably. Which is kind of bad considering it's like Tuesday. It's gonna be stuck in my head for another like 6 days, oh god. I really want lava. I've only found like 2 pieces. And I haven't even bothered like doing it with them because it's not worth it. Because I'm going to find like an actual lava pool at some point. Probably. Don't fuck me, I'm scared. I probably wouldn't want to be fucked if I was scared either. Oh, there's the lava. I found it somehow. How the hell did I get here? Where am I? I want to need to light that up. That is a danger up there. Yeah, good enough. Okay, now I just need 10 pieces of wait, no, it's not going to be 10. It's going to be 1, 2, 3. It's 5 high, so 10. 3, 16. At least. It's going to take a while. And this one's going to burn. Hey, never. Good. Just change the obsidian breaking animation to play TikTok so I don't get bored during the 12 seconds I'm holding down the left click button. Yeah, I should have Subway Surfers at the bottom, Family Guy clips to the right, the actual video at the top of the screen, and then like, I don't know, Young Sheldon on the left side with some good measure. Okay, but really though, who thought it was a good idea to make obsidian take this long to break? I'd get it if it was like 6 seconds. 9 seconds would probably be alright, but 12, come on. It's the fact that it's over 10. It's over 10 seconds, it makes it feel even longer. Probably faster for me to pick up the water, the bucket of lava, run all the way there, pour water on it, and then run back and pick up another bucket 16 times. Not actually, but like, ooh, cobblestone generator. That's 16, okay. I'm gonna hope my counting was right. Got that now, so now I just go back to the surface and try not to die. My way in was that way. I always have to remember how I actually got here. I think it was this way. Never mind, maybe not. Like this, maybe? No. There is stuff down there, but my shield's pretty low, and there's like 3 skeletons, 4 zombies. Is it worth twisting the world over? Hell the fuck no. Am I curious? Yes. Where am I? How did I get here? How did I get here at the end? Anyway, found the way now. Well, our way. This cave's so weird. There's like 50 different ways to get to the surface, but they're all really hidden. Like, what's this? Why is this just here? Oh yeah, I remember. Yeah, because I had to jump up the steep little bur. I come out in the bigger cave again, and I go to the side of it, climb up. Oh yeah, then I have to run all the way around. See, I remember. I should just whack my mic. Oops, Daisy. That's okay. Hey, big things are happening now. Bringing the enchantment table down. I might have to go cow hunting. Let's put all this stuff away. Put it all away. Take the wheat. I need the flint and steel as well. Where Black went, there it is. Refill my wood. Refill the wood. Ah, she's brought the bones back up to bone meal the crops again. Oh well, I forgot. Yeah, okay. I don't need to go cow hunting. I don't know where the best place to go would be though. Probably this way. I know there's one over here, or at least I'm pretty sure there was one. Might have ran away by now. This was a while ago. No, it's still somewhere. Oh, it's having a swim. Die. No leather. That's a scam. I want a refund. Hey yo, pig step. Hold on. I did hear people actually getting copyright strikes for pig step. This was ages ago though. This might have been changed. I hope it was, because I don't want to skip it because pig step's a bop. Hey cow. Hey cow. Hey cow. Cow. Axe. Creeper? Oh man. Unless that was genuinely, oh, you saw a creeper, in which case, oh shit, oh fuck, where is it? No, you answered the, oh man, okay, good. Good. Alright, what's the MLG boat? I don't know why it didn't work. I'm probably just bad. Where are the cows? Don't really feel like getting off the boat either, so I won't. I'll just go around the coast. There's cows, I kill them. Simple as. Any sugar cane as well that I find, I need, so. Okay, this has got to be like cow galore. I can smell them. They've been shitting all over the place and the wind's carrying over to me. I've got to follow the scent. Oops. Yeah, there's some ruined things on the surface here. I might as well grab them. Like, there's gonna be a trident drowned anywhere on the surface. Right. Oh, that was suspicious. Forgot about those. It was sus gravel. I wanna break sus gravel. Sus gravel's cool. And, this is even worth following. I guess. Not too far away. The boat. This treasure, then I'll go over there for cows. Or I'll stay over here. Both look like good places, actually. Thank you. There's probably also a village here. If you can find a village library that is like a shortcut to the max out enchantment table. So I'll take that. I'm seeing pigs, I'm seeing sheep, I'm seeing cows. Also seeing a fat ass cave, Eve, probably. Hey yo. Okay, this hole, I rate this one. This hole is like solid. Yeah, I can already see deep slate. That's gotta be a solid like 7 out of 10. Honestly, the amount of sugar cane I've got is probably already enough. But I want more. Actually, it might not be. How much do I need? It's 3 for a book. You need 3 books. That's 9 per bookshelf. 9 times 15 is 135 pieces of sugar cane. So I'm not too far off, actually, but I haven't got enough. Means 40. Is it 40 or is it 30? 15 times 3, 45 pieces of leather as well. I've only got 8, but that is a village over there. If I can get there fast, I can sleep. Where I should get the buried treasure though. I probably already went past it. Oh, I'm miles away from it now. That's unfortunate. I should be alright. I've got a shield. I've got weapons. I've got armor. Creeper could kill me. Well, only if I'm in a really bad situation. Realistically, I'm alright. Done nothing there, by the looks of it. I could also just kill 3 sheep, and then I could sleep anyway. Didn't even have to get to the village. Bed. Oh, I follow the map again. God, how far away is this? thought I was close. That's the only reason I went to get it rather than go to the village. So I thought I was like right there. Yo, banger. I was checking that quick if the music's even getting picked up by OBS. I think it is. Looks like it is. Don't know why it wouldn't be. It was last stream and I haven't changed anything, so... Then again, it's OBS. There we go, we're finally here. Oops. Beep. I wasn't supposed to beep on beat with the music, but I'll take it. There it is. Yippee, diamonds and iron and water breathing and, you know, all that cool stuff. I'll leave the salmon, take the emeralds, leave one torch, take the heart of the sea. There we are, we're in business. Don't need this anymore. Okay, now I can head back to that village. It's only been like fucking 5 minutes. I get easily distracted, okay? First there were cows, then there were sheep. And then there was treasure. And now there's village again, so it's all okay. I'm getting there in the end. Hey, a flower forest. Bob. Whoop. It's not so good for no reason. Oh, she has an ice cream van. Oh my god, I could go for an ice cream. Like, oh, a fucking Mr. Whiffy right now. It has been too hot today. Luckily, I've avoided most of the heat, but I had to go outside at some point and it wasn't good. I have a boat, why am I swimming? Hey, sugarcane. That isn't too far out the way. I don't care too much about picking up sugarcane now because I have a decent amount. It's not enough for the full thing, but it's like by the time I get the leather I need, because I need like, how much have I got? 8. So I need like 37 more or something like that. Something ridiculous. Hello villagers, your lord and savior has arrived. Now bow down to me in an orderly fashion and I won't slaughter everyone here. Thank you. Oh, you have a cow farm? Well, sorry guys, but you know how it is. I need resources. It's not my fault you're gonna starve. It's really your own fault for having only 2 cows on your farm. Hey, I'll take that obsidian. Saves me from having to mine anymore later on if I short-sightedly didn't mine enough. Yeah, all your bread there, that's all mine now, unfortunately for you. Oh, look at that, more bread. Yeah, that's a piece of paper. It's one, but I'll take her. He's gonna keep your potatoes. Oh, there were two blacksmiths. Hold on. I only looted one of them. I think. This one's being taken. Those are already open. Maybe I did come in here. I did. Huh. Where is that? I don't remember. Okay, farewell villagers, good luck without any of your wheat from your chests. I left you the hay bales, so you'll be fine until next season when you have no food left. Okay, bye! Hello, cave. Nothing, cool. Leather. That's enough for a third of the bookshelves. Honestly, this is kind of a nice area. This is the kind of place I'd usually build. Huh? That's nice ocean access. It's a big ass plains biome. Nice ocean view. Big. Backyard for the kids. Cows, yippee. There's quite a few of them here. I found their homeland. I'll smite them all down. Are they all dead already? I feel like, yep, one tried to escape. Thought so. You're not smart enough for me. I have object permanence. That's 30. Like, I've got quite a lot in the last, like, 5 minutes or so. Thought there were cows over there. Apparently not. Yeah, sure, whatever, kid. Yeah! That hurt. I don't know why I did that. I just wanted to make a funny Monsters, Inc. reference. I see you, cows. You cannot escape. Okay, 7, 12 more. To be honest, I don't even need all 12. I could get away with just killing a few in my actual cow farm. Seven more. This plains biome is huge. I'm thankful for it because there's a lot of cows in, but holy shit. Okay. That herd will be the last one I need. But yeah, I'm quite far away now. Pink sheep. Natural one. That's cool. Don't see that too often. Ah, and a trainer. Maybe one of these cows is like a protagonist. Maybe one escapes and comes back to seek vengeance upon me. Got over a stack of meat. Ooh. Yes. Yippee, okay. Task complete. Give me all this meat. Yum, yum, yum. Yummy, not that. Oh, there's more. Now I just have blood thirst. I don't even need more leather. I just enjoy the killing. 50 on. I can start heading in the direction of the base now. That's basically my level 13 enchantment table secured. With that, hopefully I get efficiency 4, unbreaking 3, fortune 3 on my diamond pickaxe. Get one of those. Can get more diamonds. That'll be cool. I only have about 1,000 blocks to go. Isn't too far, and I'll try and make most of the journey that I can be in a boat because it'll be faster. There are some cows up there though. I cannot hold back my urges. I apologize. This content may not be suitable for children. I'm murdering cows in the block game. Oh boy, here I go killing again. I say it, and then more cows spawn. Any spare leather I have, I can just put towards extra books, and I can enchant the books. In if I don't get anything good on any tools or armor. Again, I don't really remember what the base is. I know roughly it's in this area of the world. It's a bit closer to 0-0, but not substantially. That's a bit worrying. And there's a forest fire here. Meaning I haven't been in this area because it already would have burned down if it was me, if I'd been here. I mean. Wait a minute, is this lake? Oh, I think I know the way back. Okay. I think it's like this way. I think that leak is the one I tried to go down the first time to get cows. Yep, there are the cliffs. I'm such a good navigator. It's been live for an hour and a half. When the f*** did that happen? Thought it'd like only be in like 40 minutes, maybe. Doesn't feel like I've done much. You've not. I got the scouting spawn at working, but like it doesn't feel like other than that. Yeah. I mean, I will do once I get the enchantment table done, and even just one good enchant. I'm really praying. I'll take a grindstone down with me, because I can enchant a few times over. I can reroll. Hell, I can even reroll as many times as it takes. I have an XP farm. So I'm not even sure why I'm worried about getting a bad enchant. Because it literally just wouldn't matter. Okay, let's think. Let's turn all my construct again into paper. And turn all that into as many books as I can make. Take this and this. Turn it all into planks, and then make as many of these as possible. Happen to be the perfect amount. Great. Throw that raw beef in there. And I can try and dump the rest of my stuff in here. The enchantment table. Got the bookshelves. Got the stuff for the obsidian. Okay, cool. Grindstone now. I'll make another furnace. So I don't have to stop smelting that stuff. And then... cobblestone anywhere? Are you telling me I only have 2 pieces of cobblestone? How? Where's the other piece? There. We may wait for that. We get the sticks. I got the grindstone. Or the... I don't. I might as well just do this then. Hold on. Doing good. Nice. Oh, and that's done. I can make the slabs. Yippee! Stone cutter them up, get the slabs. Grindstone, I also need some planks. Sure thing. There's the grindstone. Oops, give me those logs back. And that. Okay, so I've got enchantment table. My tools and food, spyglass, obsidian to light in the portal frame, flint and steel, and the enchantment table. Okay. Let's just sleep and head down then. I don't see any reason not to. Ooh, I dropped a lot of frames apparently at some point. It's stable right now. Last time I checked, I only dropped like 100 frames and I was like 2000 something. Assume something happened that's chill now. I decided to put my bitrate up a little bit just to 7,000 because when I was uploading the YouTube video, it looked crusty as fuck. But I don't know if I'm just expecting too much or not. I might have to ask people the OBS settings. Man, looks weird. The hell is this? It's a song. Relic. Oh, it's the music to Skyven Herger. I'm gonna skip that because I haven't heard it in game yet. I want to hear it in game. I know I've just spoiled it a little bit for myself. I didn't realize it was on this playlist. I make that mistake every time I walk down here. Ow. I risk so much for no reason. Like, I could have all. I probably would have almost died if I just landed on a. What are those plants called? The drip leaves. Oh, hi Enderman. Don't want to look at you. For stream, you use 6k since Twitch limits for vids, you use like 60k, 60,000. Because the way I haven't been recording at the same time as streaming. I should do. I realized that, but I'm like worried about filling up my hard drive. Doesn't matter. But if I can use like 60k, record, and I'll probably do that. Hello. Okay, my hole is much better this time. I can fight this enderman with no worries, hopefully. Come on. There we go. Yep. Look at this hole. So much better. And we are here. Okay. First things first, I'll place another portal. I won't. Will I light it? I'll light it, but I'll. Do not go through it in bold letters just yet, because it won't work. Because it's probably way too close to my home portal. It'll just link to that on the other side, and I do not want that. I have to go to the other side of the portal first and place it down in the correct nether coordinates, and then they should link up. I should probably replace the one in the nether as well. So it's right. There's another place is in the right place. I'm gonna start using my iron pickaxe. I don't want to waste too much durability on that one. Okay. Okay. Just remember, don't go through this. It looks very square. I might raise the roof a bit in this place. Is it actually just a square? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, it's just a square portal. I mean, that's fine, but I like rectangle ones. Anyway, next stop on the agenda is enchanting room. No one, bookshelves. Okay, now I'm gonna use the diamond pickaxe because I'm digging out like an actual like area. So it's actually gonna save quite a bit of time. At least that's what I tell myself. Okay, so the bookshelves go like that. The table should go. That should be the middle right there. It's might not the area around. Okay. Great. Like Tony the Tiger once said. Yippee! Unbreaking 3. I don't mind rolling that. Since I have the grindstone and unlimited XP. There's no downside. You know, I don't know why I'm not just doing it now. That's why. I have no lapis. That's what I forgot to bring down. Lapis lazuli. Damn it. Okay. I could probably find some dead quirk. I know there's like a cave like here. There we are. Hey yo, any lapis? That's the thing, I feel like I've dug it all up. I have a shit ton of my chests. I just don't want to go to my chests. Please. There's also a node, there's a cave that I just haven't been down. Because I didn't want to jump down her. Because it felt like a death trap. Honestly though, right now it's worth it. It'll save me 5 minutes. I just want to get, fuck it. I'll start heading back, but if I see the cave, I see her. Secretly, really, just looking for the cave still. Don't tell anyone. Okay, larvae, go away. So I can place that and then place that and then go yink. Yonky splinky. Lapis? There has to be. I'm very lucky there was no mobs down here. I didn't mean to fall down there the way I did. There will be lapis here though. Like, look at the size of this place. Holy shit. Uh-oh. Shield's low. Don't want to die like last time. Ow. Oh, there you are, Jesus. I was looking for that skeleton. Okay, you're dead. There's another one. He's got an enchanted bow. I gotta be careful. There goes my shield. Okay, I'm not fucking about with more skeletons now. That is enough skeletonage. I just want one piece of lapis. One piece. Is it real? Is the one piece of lapis real, guys? That's what we need to know. I don't see any anywhere. Hello, creeper. That's another skeleton over there. Okay, run the opposite direction. I'm lagging on single player, bro. If I could just light up this place and stop them from spawning, there's only like one skeleton, so I can probably just sort them out. As long as no other enemies spawn. Ow, skeleton, stop being Peter Poe. Okay, that creeper's one shot. With a shot. So I might do something stupid there quick. Please, just work. Yes! Did I get cat? Did I just get cat? No, I don't think that's cat. Just kill the skeleton. Okay, good, it's far. Okay, nice. At least it's not cat. Far's one of the cool ones as well, to be honest. So I won't complain about that. I'll take the slime balls as well. This is the first slime balls of this world. Most level 40. That's actually insane. Considering I don't have, like, an Enderman farm yet. Level 40 is kind of cracked. Though I guess I've done quite a bit of fighting, so... maybe it's fair. And I've been digging up like every piece of lapis and quite a bit of redstone to be fair as well. Get away from there. That doesn't look safe. I can see a creeper and a skeleton. Just being chilling. Oh, okay. It's just one skeleton. If it's just one, I can deal with it. Ow. I'm gonna need to just shoot behind the heads. Blind. The fact that there hasn't been any lapis in this cave is fucking insane. The one material I'm looking for. Hey, diamond. More diamonds, huh? If only there was the other blue ore. Ow. He actually would have took that shot for me as well. Hey, creeper. Come over here, dead quick. Essentially. That's one. Oh, she almost just knocked me into a fucking hole. That's a crit. Okay, that creeper should be like pretty much one shot now, I think. Maybe I can like smack them with a block. Okay, come for me, skeleton. Skeleton, keep paying attention to me. Yeah! I got Maul. Oh, I don't have a... Forgot I don't have a shield. I was trying to block his arrows. Might as well just get these diamonds now. It would be smarter to wait till I got fortune. Considering I'm so close as well. But... I won't remember where they are, so. No lapis. At all? Nada? The skeleton. Ha! Ah, you fell down a hole. Haha, you're dead. Oh, another diamond. I'm like the one person on the planet who was like, oh, diamonds? I wanted lapis. I don't think that's ever been said before. Yeah, cool. Chainmail, chest piece. I'm not going over there. Too many skeletons for my liking. And another one. Hold on. Let me kill these guys. When mobs fight. That's ridiculous. The amount of mobs. Ow. Oh my god! That's run! Yeah, no. Not without a shield. Even with a shield, that's fucking no. Miss me with that. Sire. I might as well go. My sword's also almost broke, so I'm gonna need to dip regardless. Ow. I'm almost doing okay though. I just haven't been getting hit that much. I'm just a professional. Ow. Don't know why I keep running back. I just want the diamond. Where is it? Yeah. Okay, nothing. Nothing. Okay, goodbye, cave. It was nice knowing you. It would have been nice to know you if you had any lapis anywhere, but you know, we're not all perfect. You only had 6 diamonds. Pitiful. Any on the ceiling that I'm. Oh, there's another diamond or two. I'm just looking for lapis. I'm really wishing I had saved this for fortune now, though. Because I would have got like 20 or something like that. 20 diamonds instead of 8. I probably would have got more. Maybe even like 30 something. A substantial amount of diamonds, anyway. With the amount of diamonds I've got now, I can probably just make a full set of armor and not feel bad about it. Like, I almost died to that Enderman before. I'm not feeling too safe. Granted, I am wearing a gold helmet. Probably has something to do with it. Then again, it's the same defense as iron, so. Any lapis down here? Literally all I'm looking for. I've wasted so much time. I could have been to my base, grabbed all the lapis, and came back by now. No. This way is more fun. Okay, I doubt there's anything else down there. Yeah, mission accomplished. Lapis. Okay, nice. I'm about to level 40 as well. I shouldn't push my luck, but I don't think any mobs are spawning in here. Okay, I'm going. I'm leaving. I don't have much food left, so I'm gonna enchant my fucking pickaxe over until I get something, or until I don't get something. If I'm that unlucky. I want to get to level 40 first, though. There we go. That's a bit of a flex. Level 40. I know, not even AFK'd at the fucking skeleton farm. That's just like natural mining and killing shot level 40. Hey, another diamond. Wow. This is not the way I came from. Don't know how I got in this cave. Did I just dig up somewhere? I don't think I came through like a natural looking entrance. I came through something stupid like that. That's just my thing to get to the diamonds. Looking around the Christmas tree, what a happy holiday. Three torches left, that's like four creepers in tiny fucking space. Down there is so... like, that's criminal. Four spiders, four creepers. I can see a zombie there as well, just about. Skeletons that are really the main threat. Every creepers, unless they sneak up on you, they're pretty much like not a threat. Spiders, easy. Zombies, easy. Skeletons do a lot of damage very fast if there's more than one of them. And hard, they just have cracked aim. No, I didn't come from there, did I? I've already tried that. Was it this? It could very well have been this. In fact, I think it was. Okay, this is too far. Thing. Yeah, I'm not gonna try and go into new areas. I don't have the torches, the food, the sword durability, the shield. Like, I'm not healthy enough to go there. I was so confident this was it. This even feels familiar, like coming out of there. Thinking. No, I can't go that way. This is where all the enemies are. I don't even have... wait, no, I do. I was going to say I don't have the pickaxe durability to go, but I have a diamond pickaxe also, so I would actually be fine if I wanted to. Down this way. Nothing. Okay, cool. Yeah, literally. Fuck all. Nah, it has to be this way. There must be a turn I just didn't see. Something. the house of torches. The stream's going to be pitch black, but I can see light up there. Nope. Yeah, no. That's way too unsafe. Where the hell did they come from then? I'm so lost. That looks like it goes the same way. I've just went and was very dangerous. And this other way, I'm pretty sure I just didn't want to go down because I had no torches. I still don't want to go down it, but I might just have to. There's nothing here. Don't know why I'm even continuing. I can barely see anything. Hold on. I'm actually gonna. Wait, no, not that. Video settings, brightness, 100. So at least he just might be able to see something. I like to play on brightness 30 because it makes the game look nicer. But when I'm in a situation like this, I kind of need 100. I'm gonna check all these random holes just to see if any of them are where I came from. That is stupid. Oh my lord! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 skeletons all in like a single like fucking little area. Along with a bunch of creepers, zombies, one horde and a sword. That's... no. I must have like lit up so much of the area that they can only really spawn in like a couple places now or something. Oh no, I'm running out of food. I need to find my way out fast. Okay, think. It was definitely on this, like the upper level of this, compared to this, because I remember coming down like towards that. It's my build thing. Mm-hmm. Was it here? No. How do I leave? Okay, I've decided I'm digging up. I don't care. It's a terrible strategy, but I don't have much choice. I have pretty much no sword durability left. I only have three pieces of mutton. Biome iron. Cold ocean. Man, I would love a torch right now to be able to see. Oh no, I'm not even out of deep slate. Yeah, this is gonna take ages. When's the pickaxe gonna break? Now. That was a random piece of deep slate. It's quite high up. Stony shore. Okay, so I'm not too far from land then. I'm kind of changing between biomes quite a lot. I'm on the cold ocean now. Yippee, we can see. Hey, not too much further to go now. I hope I'm in like a proper ocean, because it would make it easier to swim up rather than have to dig all the way up. There we go. Oh wait, what? It's just a random... Oh, it's water cave. Let's have a look. Take a peek. Any other... Get my breath on the magma blocks. I'm pretty much surviving here as long as I want. Hey, lapis. Lapis spawns in water caves a lot. I don't know if that's like an intended like thing. Oh, that's a drown with a fucking trident. Run. Leg it. Swim for your lives. Just keep swimming, 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 swimming. Okay, there's a way to this. Jesus Christ, that dog scared me. Okay. Cool. Never seen this area before in my life. I need to get over there. This is sketchy, to say the least. Yeah, precarious with all this mob. So the... I just heard the skeleton, they sounded very close, but I can't see her. Because if I get knocked off, I'm dead. Like, that's a... Going back now. Okay. Okay. I'm up. Where the hell am I? It's nice that I came up as it was turning day. It's normally the opposite. Yeah, I guess I can go for quartz. This way. Oh yeah, I can see my brightness back down now as well. Video brightness 30. I just like it when the shadows and stuff. There's my cliffs. I'm home, almost. I survived. Only just. Sploosh. Okay, let's dump all my random garbage. I need my water bucket though. What I don't really need is random bows. I can just genuinely start throwing them away now. Useless to me. I can bring all my lapis to the spider farm. I mean, the skeleton farm with me. Good job I have a brand new iron sword waiting. That's 15 diamonds, and I have some in here as well. 24, perfect. I don't think I'm gonna hold off on making armor, but I'll let me make a helmet and boots because they're the ones with like the special enchants on, which are the hardest to get. So I'll look out for those enchants as I'm going. My diamonds can stay here. I can pick up my food out the chest. I mean furnace. Okay, I think that's all I need. Let's go back down then. Should be a much less dangerous task getting down this time. I might. No, never mind. I'm already on my way down, so. I was gonna say I might make a new pickaxe, but I can't be bothered going back up to make a new diamond pickaxe. Although it might have been smart to bring 2N away in case I get like Silk Touch on one, and I'm like, oh, I don't want to get rid of it, but. I just know I've just headed the wrong way. Wait, did I? Oh, I mean, yeah, I did, but not by much. I'd rather go this way. It's safer. Never mind. I mean, it's a little bit safer. I was too close. Again, risking the entire world for no reason. Although I don't think I would have died there, but still. What are the coordinates of this place compared to my base? Yeah, it's too close. Anyway, we're here now. I'm breaking 3. Protection 3 and protection 3. Unless I get like Deathstrider 3, Featherfallen 4, my boots are not enchanting them. Unless I get Respiration 3, maybe Aqua Affinity, depending on how I feel. I won't bother enchanting my helmet. But let's. I can reroll the pickaxe, so. Yeah. Thought so. Okay, that's the first enchantment, though. What now? Protection 3, pointless. Protection 3, pointless. Efficiency 3, not even gonna like entertain that. I do a level 1 enchant on my sword, even that's bad. Hey, any use on anything? Projectile protection. You know what? Just go for it anyway. Just take it. I haven't worn enchanted iron in a very long time. Protection 4, hey, that's looking better. Unbreaking 3, okay. Don't do this to me. I have one more roll left. Deathstrider, was that 3? Yeah, that was 3. Okay, that's at least something good. Unbreaking 3. Yeah, I'm not going to bother enchanting that. I'm going to enchant the boots. That's amazing. That is very good. Okay. I got at least one very good roll. There you go. That's going to help me survive a lot. Like, that protection 4. This huge. I should make a chest to put all the slappers in. Dedicate the chest for it, because why is the hell not? Plonk, 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 plonk. And since it got unbreaking, I don't feel too bad about wearing them either. Because they shouldn't break before I get a mending guy. Shouldn't. And if Featherfallen 4, wait no, I don't know if Featherfallen 4, but the Protection 4 will help me survive falls a lot. I do have actually one more roll, hold on. What do I get on pickaxe now? I'm breaking 3, what do I get on my helmet? I'm breaking 3. Okay, I might keep that. Just because if I get Fortune 3 even by itself, then I can at least combine this. And if I don't, then I can be like, okay, it's at least Efficiency 4. So if I get Efficiency 4 and bring in 3 Fortune 3, I can combine it and make it Efficiency 5. So I'll keep that. Anyway, look at us with the diamond gear now. We actually rocking so hard. Look at this. We're swagging. That's been a productive stream. The skeleton spawn is all working now. You know, bam, 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 bam. Give me the XP. We've got a bunch of diamonds. We found a bunch of lapis and got the obsidian to make the portal. That's going to do it. I tried to zoom in on my face, but it didn't work because I have the other moot zoom installed. Oh well, doesn't matter. Let's save and cut the title. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll probably be streaming again, either tomorrow or some other day this week. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.